Hi.
How are you, babe?
I'm good. I'm Rita.
How are you? Nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. The tattoo today I'm getting is Dimebag Darrell from the band Pantera, and Kat Von D is doing it.
I brought a picture, well, a little drawing of it.
I'm a big Pantera fan, and I was a big Dimebag fan, and that was, you know, her old man before he passed away.
These are like some little clearer shots of him.
The first time I met Darrell, we were about 8 years old. We grew up in the same neighborhood, and we lived together almost 20 years.
Another thing, too.
Oh, you want to put that lettering, right?
Drink it or wear it.
Yep. Drink it or wear it.
And he meant it. If you didn't drink it, he threw it on you.
Make yourself at home. I'm going to draw it out. Probably take me like 5-10 minutes. You want anything to drink?
I'll take some water.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I'll get a little hydrated for you.
Nice.
Start drilling on me.
Rita. Oh, Dimebag was the lead guitarist for Pantera. And until he died, they were lifelong companions. They were soulmates.
I think it would be appropriate for him to be in the photos. That's the reason why kids come and ask me, and I want him right here on my forearm in every photo.
Check that out.
Bad.
Cool. Cool, awesome. Here we go. How did you and Dan meet?
He was just that kid growing up that you just wanted to protect and wanted to be friends with. He was just fun then, you know?
He was my best friend, companion, the whole lover business bit, the everything, you know?
You've been planning this out for a long time?
You know, I've wanted to get it done probably since, you know, day one when everything happened. The one good thing, it was just all the stories that were shared and the laughs and stuff at such a horrible time. It got you through. I mean, everybody has a great Dom story,
yeah,
you know, to tell.
I miss waking up, having somebody to tell what I dreamed. It's the first thing he'd always ask. His smile. I don't know, just hearing his voice, I guess.
Every Dimebag tattoo that I've done, it's like, you know, they always have like a story like, yeah, I met him once and he was so amazing to me, and now it's like I'm playing the guitar and now, you know, and it's just like,
it's
so
influential,
cool, you know?
Yeah. Just the few seconds that I know when people come up and tell me, want to hear my dime story, and just the look in their eyes and they all light up, and it's like, yeah, dude.
People say with time that it gets better, but I don't think it does. It just gives you more time to thaw out. If I don't stay busy enough, then that gives me time also to remember what I lost.
So you ready to check it out?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Dude, this
looks so cool.
Ah, he looks great. Love it.
Love it.
Love it. Love it. Love it.
Let's finish.
Thank you.
It's gonna put a big smile on my face. I know. Every time I look at it. She even got the part where he's holding his hand. What that is he always holds his picks right there whenever he's not playing. I mean, she was so detailed on it. It's great.
And he's like right there, and reach out and give him a kiss, and it's a good feeling.